Saloon Talk is brought to you by...
You are confidence. You are radiant.
Man, 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 man. I feel like Carol has schooled me and schooled me and schooled me. I feel like as a...
Here is a good point. She's asking me that, yes. How long did it take me to get this man,
yes,
to find me an apartment and do it? Then, yes. I'm like, when I saw things were getting crazy, my hunter is becoming more hunterful.
Yeah.
I told him, you know what? I've been raised in the Buganda culture.
Come see my parents.
If you start hunting and then you wanting to even to eat the meat you've hunted, please, I cannot go back in my mother and my father's house.
Yes.
If you want to make the game interesting, let's organize. Let's organize something. Sorry?
Yes. I know, because it's not an easy thing.
No.
But also
I told him, but I can't go jumping. We hunt then.
But how many women can accept the position she's in? How many women can accept the position she's in either? Oh my God. So, Sherry, do you like independence, or do you like it when you can depend on a man for everything?
I like independence.
You like independence. But there are certain things you feel a man should get involved in, like?
House rent
is the man's responsibility. Don't you go Dutch on that one? Don't you share it? No.
No.
I love women today. Do you know how she did that? That no was so sweet. She said, no.
Shopping.
What kind of shopping? Stop quemolaring and tell us.
My shopping, of course.
Yes.
That
like kitchen stuff or? Yes.
Kitchenware.
Yeah.
Sofas.
That's the man's responsibility. Katia, are you? What's your play?
Good sex.
Good sex. Ah, girl, bring it in.
Uh huh. Yeah. Good sex.
Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Wouldn't it be better to date an independent woman who takes care of everything and all you have to do is to just love her, right?
No way. That I don't want. Because what turns out, I'm going to be a woman and she's going to be a man.
A man is a man. What do you mean? Because I provide everything, you're not a man? No, let me ask my boyfriend, Emma.
Uh-huh.
Imagine, Emma, you know me.
I know.
I do everything. All you do is show me the good loving. What's wrong with that?
It's not bad. Yeah.
To enjoy the good loving from an independent woman.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's not bad. What's wrong?
It's bad.
It's ugly.
Hold up. If I pay my rent, I put my fuel, I buy my car, I pay my DSTV cable, whatever it is, I do it all. And all you have to do is to come and love me right.
Oh, please.
Let me tell you one thing. If a woman does all that for a while, what turns out it's disrespecting you in public. You get? We know women.
Yes. You see, what you exude is what you attract. If you don't have respect, how is she supposed to give you respect? If you respect yourself as the man of the house, she will respect you as the man of the house. And regardless, we were taught you're supposed to respect the man, whether he has a job or no job, right? Right? Yeah. Look at you. That's no. Sherry, that's how it is.
Insane.
No, not insane. You're supposed to respect a man, whether he has a job or no job.
You should go and dig.
No.
You should go and do manual agriculture activities.
Why, Sherry? I mean, Lily.
Go dig at least and dig and bring food so that I don't have to buy food.
No, but Lily, he's in between jobs.
A man is supposed to work.
When a guy doesn't have a job lately, if you want to start...
Work and make things easy. Or else it is tough.
But he's
especially
not God.
For a working African
he's not
man
God. He's been fired.
God, I mean, if you are going to go, God has created man.
Remember when the UN base was about to be moved to Kenya? Do you know how many families, how many men and women were going to lose jobs? So imagine it was like that. UN base has been moved to Kenya. Ugandans who are working for the UN have lost their jobs. And then what?
But then you know what it means when you're having a UN man. Of course, you're expecting some. There's money in the bank. There's money there. Reserve money.
There is connection, you get. So
you eat reserve as you pray over employment for another opportunity.
So you feel like
get hand.
Yes.
So do that.
You know, so for you to feel like
African
a man.
Way.
If the city is hard, go to the village
go back and when biological clocks.
That's the truth. A man has
to. I like this. Because we have so many men nowadays who pay more attention to taking selfies on Instagram.
Thank you.
They are competing with their girlfriends. Mm-hmm. You know those things of you're on Snapchat and your boyfriend is also on Snapchat. You're like,
he won't pay for your hair bills. He's there also doing like this. He's also doing like this. And then you're expecting miracles from such a man. No, they should go. If they can't handle town, they go back. Barime. Barime. They come back here.
That's when I can go to your song.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I can go to my nyazara and I tell her, you know what? Man, chikaye. Mchala tomuara nalikatulime.
Yes. Yes. And a good father as well. Makes you a good father. Being responsible, or else you're going to be something else. Do you know what you're talking about? That you pay, I do this, I buy this, and I want you to love me. Now you're abusing love.
Eh?
You're abusing love.
More, no?
Let the man work.
Oh, so, eh?
You're going to have a dummy home.
No, hold on. No, he still has a job. But what I'm saying is he never has to worry. You know, men worry. There are certain men here who worry. Oh, my chick has called. She wants lunch. And I have to drive to Nigeria, go deliver the lunch. Oh my God, my chick's yaka is done. Then you see him pacing, looking for a yaka. Because now there's mobile money taxi, doesn't want to pay it on mobile money. You know what I mean? So what if you have a woman who doesn't give you that stress? You don't have to think about the finances. She worries about her finances.
Men are funny. He'll always look for that woman that gives him stress. If you don't, if you relax him,
he'll look for a woman who gives him stress.
That is, yes, that is how they are.
Sherry, for real?
Men love to want.
Is that why you stress your men? Because you want him to...
No, it's not intentional.
It's not intentional, but even men love it.
Mm. Love the stress.
Yes. Because we have to stress.
Go call stress out.
Oh
my God.
You do everything. You say, what have the guy done for this man?
What?
But you find him with a P7 or the maid or anything. Yeah. So they like it. They are like animals in a forest. After this, like this. The way they are. They are men. Not women. Women like to be there and have power over things they don't even understand.
Okay, let me ask a difficult question. It seems simple, but it's difficult. Imagine you had a slay queen. Okay, not a slay queen. Let me give you an example. I give this example all the time. I know someone who was raised by a nanny. There were two girls and each one had their own nanny. Wealthy family. So she's never done housework. It doesn't mean she's lazy. But she doesn't know how to do anything. Anything. If you leave her in the house, you'll find it as you left it. So that girl who can't do nada, she will look up to you for everything. And she can't even work because she doesn't know how to work. And an independent woman who provides for herself. What would you rather?
I would rather go with an independent woman.
See?
Why?
An independent woman.
Listen. But
No.
Can you give me another chance?
Yes.
I think I would rather go with the slayer.
And provide everything. Go. No. Okay, so you'll go work, come back, do the housework, feed her.
No, not me. These days there is gender equality. At least there is gender equality. You get. Okay. These days the way how women raise up their daughters, sometimes they don't know housework. You get. So what comes into our brains? We've studied. When a woman comes, she doesn't know all that. As long as I'm working, I get a maid. As long as the love is okay. Yeah, perfect.
The thing is,
this is my kind of guy. This is my kind of guy.
There is gender equality. Let's respect it. You get, if she doesn't know how to cook, go work, bring money, give to a maid, let them cook. As long as
she takes
me, she kisses me, she says, I love you. Perfect.
He's right.
No, after
there's some men
who
just want to be loved and appreciated, and he just wants. Yeah.
But after some time,
all of you
will go look for. So you go and look for the other man you want. That's when the cheating comes.
Yes,
in.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Not that he doesn't love you. Yes. He loves you.
Yes.
But he's a man. If you want to live, accept man. it's man. He lorries so one to the other one and the other one and the other one. And I like the what we mean.
Okay, okay, we've run out of time, guys. We've run out of time. This has been such a beautiful conversation. We have learnt a lot, man. Ah! Okay. Okay. And independent women are not really independent. I was asking Sherry here, are you independent? And clearly we were depending on them.
I am independent. Even if my husband world. Is there.
Yeah. But however much a woman is
rich. It
depends
the kind of independence you're talking about.
We're out of time, guys. We've enjoyed this conversation, but we need to go. We need to go. Before we wind up, please tell me, honey, how do we keep up with your music? Where do we go? Facebook, Instagram. Yes. Yes.
No, no Snapchat. I'm nice. Nice.
Yes, yes. You're nice. Yes.
I'm nice. Uh-huh. Only Twitter, Facebook, Instagram.
Yes.
I'm on Lily Kadima.
Lily Kadima.
Lily Kadima. And YouTube, my music is on. Vivo, my music is on.
Yes.
Yes.
Come She's on, a tigress.
I am.
But she already has a hunter. So, yes, honey, I'm happy to keep
really?
Up with your work.
Okay, like Words Modeling World, you yes. can find it on Facebook, yes. Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat.
Yes.
And our offices are just located at Kansanga behind Shine Hotel. Come experience the love of
and
fashion.
Remember, his modeling agency, they allow anyone from to the age of 40, women to the age of 40, with shapes. Well, we are here. Yeah, we'll see.
We'll yeah. figure it out.
Yeah, all ages, because if we talk about fashion, mm-hmm. why do short women wear clothes and yet that the one that the clothes are meant for people,
yes,
you get
yes,
yeah
yes, yes,
and
yes.
why do you have to say a fat model can't be a fat can't be
a
model, yeah
yes.
when there is commercials she can
yes.
go act
yes absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely. Thank you so much to each and every one of you for being a part of the show. This has been great. Carol, thank you so much for those words of wisdom. I will take them. I will take them and put them into play. Nice. Let me not make promises. Otherwise, my fabulous name is Judithiana. You have met my boyfriend, Emma. Me and Emma are at it now. But Emma, what's my favorite color?
Black.
Carol gave you that. Otherwise, come to Spectra Talent and Spa here in Bugolobi. Next to the Middle East Family Clinic, we have another one next to Meru Petrol Station in Makindye, and another one, Selina Plaza. Keep coming in numbers, and we'll have a branch every part of Uganda. My name is Judithiana. I love you so much now. Penda sana. Bye-bye.
Salon Talk was brought to you by...
You are confident. You are radiant.